the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
But he was suffering from having a malicious disease. And he knew that his time is getting near. And I was fortunate to have a last visit with him in his home. And confer the sacrament of penance and administer the Holy Eucharist. We talked at length and he was very glad, even though he knew that his time is getting short. He did not show that kind of anxiety. Just asked me, can you pray for me? So Lionell Pereira had a beautiful life and a holy life, I should say. And I am sure that he will be with the Lord. So let us remember him in this Holy Eucharist and pray for him and his wife and the children and grandchildren and his own brothers and sisters.
Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I fail to do. To my fault, to my most grievous fault. Therefore I ask Blessed Mary Virgin, all the innocent saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Oh.
O God Almighty Father, our faith professes that your Son died and rose again. Mercifully grant that through this mystery, your servant Lionell Pereira, who has fallen asleep in Christ, may rejoice to rise again through him, who lives and reigns within the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
But they are at peace. For though in the sight of men they were punished, their hope is full of immortality. Having been disciplined a little, they will receive great good, because God tested them and found them worthy of himself. Like gold in the furnace, he tried them. Like the sacrificial whole burnt offering, he accepted them. Those who trust in him will understand truth, and the faithful will abide with him in love, because grace and mercy upon his Holy One. This is the word of the Lord. Your response: the Lord is my light and my salvation. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is my stronghold of my life. Whom shall I dread? The Lord is my light and my salvation. There is one thing I ask of the Lord. Only this do I seek: to live in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to gaze on his beauty of the Lord, inquire at his temple. O Lord, hear my voice when I call. Have mercy and answer me. It is your face, O Lord, that I seek. Hide not your face from me. Your response: I believe I shall see the Lord's goodness in the land of the living. Wait for the Lord. Be strong. Be self-hardened and wait for the Lord. Your response:
The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew. At that time, seeing the crowds, Jesus went up to the mountain, and when he sat down, his disciples came to him, and he opened his mouth and taught them, saying, "Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be satisfied. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall receive mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called sons of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when others revile you and persecute you, and utter all kinds of evil against you falsely on my account. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. The Gospel of the Lord.
Brothers and sisters, we all know that we need to experience in life very many things. We experience the birth of a child. We see the gradual growth and progress in life, and we are also at the proud moments of a lot of achievements and successes, and at the end we also know that we must die. Saint Francis de Sales says, "We must die. These words are hard, but they are followed by a great happiness. It is in order to be with God that we die." My dear brothers and sisters, Saint Francis de Sales has written these words not just as a consolation, but as the reward that we receive or experience when we pass from this life to the next. But it is very hard to experience someone dying, or it is very hard when our own dear and near ones pass away from us. But only the consolation that comes from us, from the consolation for all of us, is that we die in order to live. And so with death, everything is not over. And it is in dying that we gain the eternal life. These are all the living words of God. We also read that we come from God and we return to God, and we are in the hands of God. This is the only consolation, my dear brothers and sisters, that a person is not left alone when he dies. When he concludes here his life on earth, he begins anew in heaven. And only in faith that we'll be able to understand, only in faith that we'll be able to really be happy to know that someone of us, after having lived well, that the person has died in order to continue to live with God. My dear brothers and sisters, death opens up before us the perspective of a new heaven and a new earth. We read in the book of Revelation chapter 21 verse 1, and again giving us new hope, that death opens for us a new heaven, new earth. That means our life being lived in the presence of God eternally. That is why Saint Bonaventure, the saint, he used to ponder more deeply on the death, a Christian death. So once he called the famous artist of the town, he asked him to draw a picture of a person who meets death, what happens to him, how he lays down when he had to face the death. And so the artist had beautifully drawn the picture of a man, a dead person, and in his hand, as if he was holding the sickle or the knife. And then the saint asked him, why did you keep the knife in his hand? He said, by death, you know, it kills a life. And so I have symbolically placed that knife or sickle in the hand. And the saint said, no, that is not the true meaning of death. You better remove from that person the sickle, but you draw a golden key. What does it mean? By death, we are open to the gates of heaven. And to symbolize that, he corrected that artist. And he drew again with the picture of a man holding the key, golden key. My dear brothers and sisters, so that is how we are so fortunate, we Christians. When we die in the Lord, then we will rise from Him, rise with Him. And so today, as we have come to pay our last respects and pray for our departed brother Lionell Pereira, let us thank God for the gift of life, for the gift of faith by which that he enters into the kingdom of God. But as human beings, we falter, we commit sins, we go astray, but God's mercy is greater. St. Augustine says, God's mercy is greater than man's sins. And so, my dear brothers and sisters, let us during this Eucharist pray that the Lord may forgive all the sins of our departed brother Lionell Pereira, that he may grant him that eternal rest, that he may reward him with the life eternal in which he believed in. Jesus, who said, I am the resurrection and the life, even though you may die, but you shall live forever. And so may our brother experience this joy of being in the presence of the Lord in heaven, and may we continue to pray for him. As we humbly present to you these sacrificial offerings, O Lord, for the salvation of your servant, Lionell Pereira, we beseech your mercy that he who died did not doubt your Son to be a loving Savior, may find in him a merciful judge who lives and reigns forever and ever. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For as one alone he accepted death, so that we might all escape from dying. As one man he chose to die, so that in your sight we all might live forever. And so in company with the choirs of angels, we praise you, and with joy we proclaim. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. Spirit.
Remember, Lord, your church is spread throughout the world and bring the pillars of charity together with Francis and Paul, our Bishop Peter, and all the clergy.
Remember your son, Lionell Pereira, whom you have called from this world to yours. Grant that he who was united with your son in a death like his may also be one with him in his resurrection. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the Blessed Apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be your heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
Thank you.
Let us pray. Lord God, the Son, let us, in the sacrament of his body, food for the journey, mercifully grant the strength and might, our brother Lionell Pereira, may come to the eternal table of Christ, who lives and reigns forever and ever. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
With faith in Jesus Christ, we reverently bring the body of our brother Lionell Pereira to be buried in his human imperfection. Let us pray with confidence to God, who gives life to all things, that he will raise up this mortal body to the perfection and the company of the saints. May God give him a merciful judgment and forgive all his sins. May Christ, the Good Shepherd, lead him safely home to be at peace with God our Father. And may he be happy forever with all the saints in the presence of the eternal King. Your response shall be, receive his soul and present him to God the Most High. Receive his soul and present him to God the Most High. Saints of God, come to his aid, come to meet him, angels of the Lord, receive his soul and present him to God the Most High. May Christ, who called you, take you to himself. May angels lead you to Abraham's side. Receive his soul and present him to God the Most High. Give him eternal rest, O Lord, and may your light shine on him forever. Receive his soul and present him to God the Most High. Our Father,
who art in heaven,
We ask this through Christ our Lord. May the angels lead you into paradise. May the martyrs come to welcome you and take you to the holy city, the new and eternal Jerusalem. May the soul buried under the mercy of God rest in peace.
Yeah. this sorry.
ಸರ್ ಲೈವ್ ಅಂತ ನೋಡಿ ರೆಡಿ ಇದೆ ರೆಡಿ ಇದೆ ಡನ್ನು
ನಿರ್ಮಲಾ
Brothers and sisters, we have come to the last, to bid farewell to Lionell. Lionell's on his last journey to heaven to meet with the Lord. Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, by the 3 days you lay in tomb, you made holy the graves of all who believe in you, and even though their bodies lie in the earth, they trust that they, like you, will rise again. Give our brother Lionell peaceful rest in this grave, until that day when you, the resurrection and the life, will raise him, Lionell, up in glory. Then may Lionell see the light of your presence, Lord Jesus, in the kingdom where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
Since Almighty God has called upon our brother Lionell from this life to himself, we commit Lionel's body to the earth from which it was made. Christ was first to rise from the dead, and we know that he will raise up our mortal bodies to be like his glory. We commend our brother Lionell to the Lord. May the Lord receive Lionell into his peace and raise his body on the last day. Do not let your hearts be troubled. You trust in God, trust also in me. In my Father's house, there are many places to live in. Otherwise, I would have told you. I am going now to prepare a place for you, and after I have gone and prepared you a place, I shall return to take you to myself, so that you may be with me where I am. You know the way to the place where I am going. Thomas said, Lord, we do not know where you are going. So how can we know the way? Jesus said, I am the way, I am the truth and the life. Your response will be, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
The Lord in my light and my help, whom shall I fear? The Lord is stronghold of my life, before whom I shall shrink. Your response? There is one thing I ask of the Lord, for this I long, to live in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to savour the sweetness of the Lord, to behold his temple.
Your response?
O Lord, hear my voice when I call, have mercy and answer. Of you my heart has spoken, seek his face. Your response?
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let us pray. Our brother Lionell, to our Lord Jesus Christ, who said, I am the resurrection and the life. The man who believes in me will live, even if he dies. And every living person who puts his faith in me will never suffer eternal death. Lionel was nourished with your body and blood. Grant Lionel a place at the table in your heavenly kingdom. We ask this in faith. Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You promised paradise to the thief who repented. Bring brother Lionel toward the joys of heaven. We ask this in faith. Your response.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Our brother Lionel was washed, cleansed in baptism and anointed with the oil of salvation. Give him, Lionel, our brother, fellowship with all your saints. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Comfort us, O Lord, in our sorrow at the death of our brother Lionel. Let our faith be consolation and eternal life to our hope. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Say an Our Father, five Hail Marys, and a glory be. Our Father,
who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come,
thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you.
Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
Within faith in Jesus Christ, we reverently bring the body of our brother, sister Lionel, to be buried in this human imperfection. Let us pray with confidence to God, who gives life to all things, that he will raise up this mortal body of our brother Lionel to the perfection and the company of saints. May God give Lionel a merciful judgment and forgive all his sins. May Christ, the Good Shepherd, lead Lionel safely home to be at peace with God, our Father. And may Lionel be happy forever with all the saints in the presence of the eternal kingdom. Amen.
Amen.
Let us pray in silence for a little while. For the husband, the brother, dad, cousin, whoever Lionel is associated with us, just pray for all that he has done for us, that God give him a little bit of to pardon whatever it is that he has done, anything against the Lord, that he may God take him up to heaven and be at peace. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord.
Let perpetual light shine upon him.
Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord.
Let perpetual light shine upon him.
Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord.
Let perpetual light shine upon him.
Let us raise our palms with him. One more half, Father. Anyone wants to pay their last respects to the departed soul of Lionell, please come forward, because we will now be inviting Lionell into his final destination.
Wait, sir.
Cover the full face with this cloth.
Cover the face with the body.
Cover the face. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen. Glory be to the Father,
Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be world without end. Amen.
Let's all of them.
Please take care.
Huh? Wait. You carry?
What's that seat on the seat?
Yeah, you have to do it.
Oh,
Mm-hmm.
No, you can put the flowers in this one. Jodibai, Chandi, put this in the center. Cross.
Yeah, one second.
Cross, ready.
Excuse me, please. Sir, no, come this way. Sorry, sir. Sorry.
Put facing it,
should
take it easy.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. First, give everybody one chance, let them like it and give them a chance. Give everyone a candle, light it, and we say a prayer, and then we can pray. Can each of you all light a candle, please?
Thank you.
As we are lighting the incense sticks and we have our candles, please can you hold it in front of us? Let us all say one more time, pray for Lionel's eternal soul, rest in peace. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou amongst women. And blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou amongst women. And blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou amongst women. And blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. You can place the candle wherever you want, please. Yes, help them, they want to go there. Can't place it, Baba. Folks, as of you all are here, after this, please come to Catholic Club for a little tea, please. Thai Lounge, third floor. I'll be there to guide you all. So please come, every one of you all, please come there. Thank you so much. Excuse me.
Yeah, you can take, auntie.
But then I must drive here.
That was...
No, 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 no.